small parts were a bit of a challenge. I think it came out pretty well. I'm happy with the fit and finish. Running right now on about 15 PSI. I'm going to reduce the pressure a little bit here. Slow it down. Now it's over 10 PSI. See if I can get it a little bit slower yet. About the minimum speed I can run this engine at, maybe just a little bit lower. Overall, a nicely running engine.